I start moving anything. Moving anywhere. When I quickly have a bit of water that I got. Set the shit back down in my chair. H2O. I've never, like, growing up and everything, I've never actually been, like, a big water, drinker. Ooh, excuse me, pardon me. I like to call myself a popaholic. I was very much addicted to things like Coke and, like, Pepsi, and I still am. I really do enjoy, like, pop. But, and like, as of recent times, I think just since I started going to the gym, started to increase my water intake a lot more, and it's just kind of a nice, got a, like a 2-liter, jug that I'm carrying with me now, basically, just take it with me, just drink my water on the go, kind of think it's nice. Definitely a really nice thing to have. And it's a gift for my mom as well, so really appreciate it from her. I should check if the recording cut in any way quickly. I don't want to have to do this in the middle of doing another recording, but pick up wrong video. This one's being done right now. Oh, let's just mute that. No. Okay. So yeah, I was AFK for like a good like couple minutes. Okay, I'll have to just find. I can figure out a way to make a cut in it. You have anything?
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Nothing of value, really. I mean, spinning stones are great to have, but, I'm good. Keep on pressing forward. I can try and grab the map that's being fucking guarded by 3 fucking dipshits. That all need to fucking learn how to fucking, like, sit straight or something. Oh my god. This Grace and also the map that we found, the only Arnia East map. See, he's opening up the map a bit more. It's great. I am gonna just come back to this Grace, but here at these ruins, don't need to kill this guy. But
thank you.
I don't have to kill him, I see. I'll let him kill me. No. That's amazing. Okay, so I'm gonna just do the smart thing actually. Grab my runes and just go. This is a huge skip. Actually, I don't even need to go back to the other race. I'm gonna chill where I am here. This is a huge skip. Because there's just so much. There's actually like, so much and also so little in between here and the map that I can just skip. This is the next area that we're going into, but. Cannot proceed without a glitchstone key. The meeting map, if you look in oh, that's what you could do with the prayer book, yeah. I can find it. Meeting plus, meeting place map. You can see a little map found on a corpse seems to point to a meeting place. A glintstone key. So, I don't have the map unlocked yet. I'm going to get it unlocked. But, roughly where I gotta go is like just right there into the fog, basically. Head over here to the beacon where the map is, and also Grace. There. Lyurnia North map now. Which I don't really see how it is because I believe it's just now this end of the map. Oh, I guess so. Actually, yeah, it is because it did only cover to like here. Fucking map. That I got the southern portion, but there is still more to explore here that I'm gonna have to grab another map for. But I go into my inventory, can see if you see the Rayo Lucaria Academy and like some other landmarks and stuff that are meeting places right here. Gotta find a way down from here that doesn't kill me.
You're homeless. Mikella's favor can slaughter. But all you need to pity.
I never understand what these witches really do. I don't know if they just give like a lore perspective or something into the map. Map into the game or something, but I never really understand what they mean by anything that they say. Could fight this boss that's up here, and normally I do. But I don't know how I'm going to be able to fight him. When I first off don't even have a grace, there he is. And I also don't really have, like, a strong weapon to kill him with. I don't think me popping all my runes is enough, actually. It is, and that's great, but I'm hoping to get one last cheeky little level up. Not enough. Actually, I wonder if they're in inventory? No. Get my health up. Health and endurance is where it's going to be at now for the next couple levels, and then after it'll probably be strength and dex. First dragon fight. there, Linda. Oh, fuck, fuck. Give it to me. There we go. Lots of it is going to be in the head. Fuck, this is not going as epic as I want it to be. There we go. You know, it wasn't the epic jump off the horse, fucking, and kill the fucking dragon, but, you know, it worked out. We're actually close to the map. I want to get this area because we are going to need it. Am I close to it? No, I'm not actually. Oh. Goodbye, Bozo. There's a fucking Evergal here though. I can quickly do. I don't have my fucking free hit though or anything, so this might be a bit brutal, but we can do it. This guy's just gonna win by just stepping on me. Flash his dick off. Cool. And
it's a
good source of runes because I'm close to another level up. Thank you. gotta do is kill one guy. Rob him for his net worth. Hopefully 209 runes. Do you have 209 runes on you, sir? 146. You were not the guy I needed. Actually, I don't even need just 20k. I need, you know, killing one more of those guys would probably get me, like, right under the fucking, not needed. Fun game. No sweat. It's so easy. Give me my fucking level up. Let's go. Go this way. Quickly grab a golden seed. Hope you're like admiring the details and everything. I think there's a little bit of a loot that can be found along the pathway here. Some dead wolves? No, sleeping wolves. I was thinking, but they didn't respond, and my fucking horse just trampled all over him. Fucking merchant here, chilling with all the wolves. Let's see what the merchant's got to say, though. What he's got, I guess, to sell.
Well, there's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here?
Another isolated merchant. Eye of yellow? A yellow, I don't even know. Grown in land afflicted by frenzy. Oh, okay.
Have a safe journey.
Well, let's go into Rea Lucaria. Can't exactly think what I need right now at the moment, so. was just fucking bookwhacking me. It's working. Enemy so much. This is why once they start doing that and you get hit, you're fucked. Nothing you can do about it other than just dodge. Nothing in that room. Getting and fighting those fucking skeletons over. Drop down here though, there's something here. Nothing stone. Now this whole area I just kind of run through. It's like I believe these guys are like, well, they're not really like super tricky, but they're also stupid as fuck to fight. And also if they grab you, they just do a shit ton of damage. I'm gonna jump down here. There's some loot around the way here, actually. What the fuck? Okay. I'll explore that little bottom section there in a second. I never noticed this bit here. Is there anything of like value? Or is it like a way back up onto the main path? Oh, it's a way back up onto the main path. In the fucking Walking Dead right now, fucking walking through all the walkers. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. I wanted to get the loot that was over there, but we'll come back for it. Do I want to speedrun Rey of Lucaria? Wait, do I have, enough smithing stones to upgrade my, katanas right now? If I do, that'd be perfect.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your own.
Fuck, it's three, I need, wait for both of them? I have four, but I don't have three. Yeah, like once I get four, I have. Get ready for a cover.
Ah. Hello again. You haven't gone to see Garank yet, have you? Well, no rush. You do as you please. Just as long as he doesn't starve to death, eh? Go to Garank only if you feel the time is right. Killing those who live in death and weeding their death root is a path not to be trod without ample resolve.
Oh, I see you've just arrived.
I've been here for a while, buddy.
Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Roundtable Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form. By the way, do you still...
I'm gonna slide him, say I don't feel it.
Ah, but no cause. It's likely a temporary condition, I'm told. Just keep your chin up. I pray the great guidance of great...
Faith, man. Let's go down here, grab the couple items that are down here, even though they're completely useless to me. Oh, I need to waste stone sword keys to get in. They're not worth it. Wrong one. Ooh, else costume. That's the fucking grace I gotta go to. Fuck it, let's just speedrun Rhea Lucaria. Or at least, enough of it to just before the main boss. They don't see me, right? Okay, they see me. Okay. Going. Red Wolf of Radagon. Bosses, like, one of them were easier bosses as well. I'm fucking... needing to paw after every fucking hit that he does on me. Oh my god. Great enemy felled. Jesus.
That's a great enemy.
Oh, man. I wanted to quickly tab out. I want to check something. Very good to proceed. Maybe rush to the grace, actually. Wait. That enemy. That's why. It there. Oh, come on. How the fuck this guy hit me? How in the world did this guy manage to hit me? Oh, I'm very confused. Very, 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 very much so confused. Someone's honking their horn outside my house. Fucking December 20th, and I have my window open. And I'm living in fucking Canada, where it's fucking basically wintertime, you know? With the snow and everything. Well. If there is any snow outside, which there isn't. Right? I thought my fucking ability just breaks his guard, because it did just then. How come I didn't break it then? Or just now?
Alright, well.
Give it another Ganda. Another go at him. Once I kill that enemy, he's never gonna respawn, so. May as well cherish him, you know. While he's here. Okay, that's, like, wildly stupid because that never happens. I'll run the route again to just show, like, how that should never happen if I die to this guy. Thank you. That just hits me out of the air. Holy shit. How I've been able to run this path consistently throughout my time in playing Elden Ring and never get hit by that rock, and now I'm getting hit from that by that fucking boulder. Oh, nice. I guess my roll there at the end fucking really fucking seals it. I don't know. I'm gonna drink this. Oh, that shield's gone. It doesn't. Can't carry him so I can keep hitting him with this. Now opens the fucking doorway. And I'm gonna go up the ladder. I'm gonna go kill all the fucking enemies that are here. Because when I do, that stops the fucking boulder from spawning. Scarab. It's the same thing as the other scarab that I have. I believe like a cerulean scarab or something is the name. Exact same. debate parlor. Reset right here.
I think I have enough for an upgrade. I do.
Get a little bit more health. Believe now that those guys are dead up there, the boulder won't respawn. I'm not sure if the guys up there respawn, but somehow now the boulder magic is a feast, if I'm remembering it correctly, right? Yeah, like the portal's still there, but the boulder itself can't spawn. No, he's still up there though. Can hear the fucking pumpkin head breathing. Off the two mages that you gotta kill. Onwards to the boss of this place. Send that back down.
Little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure.
Okay, Rennala, Queen of the Full Moon. She's got two phases. This being the first phase. All these, I guess, fucking students will just be flinging shit and all that. Some of them are singing and all that with the yellow aura. So all you gotta do is just find the one with the yellow aura. She's charging back up. That will happen.
Come, sweetings. Time to be born anew.
You only need to hit him.
Ah, My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever. Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Rennala of the full moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
To this thing. Whenever she does a spawn, I just typically run away. None of the spawns that she does can catch up to you for the most part. I think like the only one would be wolves.
Come, old swarm dragon.
Yeah, she spawns a dragon. All you gotta do is just fucking run away. The dragon will despawn after some time. I think like the wolves are like the only one that you might want to fight, but
come, oath sworn giant.
Again, same thing, fucking giant, dragon, fucking blood knight, and wolves just all running away from. Thank you. gods that common defer that will basically insta-kill you.
Come, oh little Rani. My dear daughter.
Oh, the giants are alive very much.
Weave thy knight into being.
Oh. Enemy of Rare Lucario.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty, dither not. Come out, say I, or will ye be gravestones to be better born anew? Ah, thou. Is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? Be not alarmed, nor afeared. I would birth thee as a sweeting. Fair and